precious is my Savior's blood. Your beauty of heaven wrapped in my shame. The image of love upon death's frame. If having my heart was worth the joy, could you see beyond the grave? If love found my soul a dying form, how wonderful, how glorious, my Savior's God, victorious. My chains are gone, my debt is paid, from death to life, and grace to tore through hell like ghosts. The promise that rolled back death in its stone. If freedom is worth the life you raise, where is my sin?
Yeah. victorious. My chains are gone, my debt is paid. From death to life, and grace to raising up the broken to
says, for the spirit of heaviness, put on the garment of praise. That's how we fight our battles.
Yeah. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles.
What we're doing tonight.
This is how I fight my battles.
Just when you think you're lost.
It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you.
Hey.
It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. This is how I fight my battles. 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 This is how I fight.
This is how we fight our battles. This is how we fight our battles. This is how we fight our battles. There's got to be more than going back and forth, from doing right to doing wrong, 'cause we were taught that's who we are. Well, come on, get in line right behind me, you along with everybody, thinking there's worth in what you do. Then like a hero who takes the stage, when we're on the edge of our seat, saying it's too late, well, let me introduce you to amazing grace. No matter the bumps, no matter the bruises, no matter the scars, still the truth is the cross has made, the cross has made you flawless. Like this, and wrap him up in righteousness. But that's exactly what he did. No matter the bumps, no matter the bruises, no matter the scars, still the truth is the cross has made you flawless. Introduce you to grace, grace, God.